So there's nothing else for it. Throughout the trial, she'll be under a heavy police guard.
What about after the trial?
Well, the danger period is before she testifies. Afterwards, well, they might try reprisals, but I doubt it.
Oh, that'll be a great comfort to Tracy.
Mrs. Davidson, the weak link in our armor is this prison. Now, they've already made one attempt to try and kill her. And apparently, while she's in here, it's very easy to threaten her.
Might I remind you, Inspector, that one of my officers almost lost her life protecting your witness?
With great respect, Mrs. Davidson, she was just doing her job.
Mrs. Jackson was shot from outside the prison. I'm not aware that anyone has been apprehended. All I am aware of is the continuing threats on the lives of my inmates and officers.
Look, we're doing what we can. I'm sorry about what happened to Mrs. Jackson, but it's a risk we all take every day. You take and I take. Now, I'm going to watch the perimeter of this place. You keep it tight in
here. We always do, Inspector.
Yeah, well, I'll keep in touch. But one thing's certain, they're going to try something.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. Waking up alone.